you're weak and immature. Eyes are turning green, jealousy telling me that my doors are closing. So I had to force them open, keep my spirit flowing. Knowing the competition that I'm fearing does not exist, and the opposition that I'm feeling will not persist. Once I understand that their power won't diminish mine, and that the hate I'm harboring is toxic to my mind. So clear my head and heart instead of holding on to pain. Once I find my center, I'll begin to flourish once again. Maybe I just need just one more lock.